Looking good. What's this?
No, you.
I've been worried. I thought she has leukemia. Because we've been in hospital and they were doing loads and loads of tests. Apart from the blood test, they've done x-rays, they've done ophthalmology checks, they've done hearing tests, and we didn't know why. Even the ophthalmology doctor was surprised why a 5 weeks old baby's coming for checkups, because we don't know what for what. I didn't know if she's gonna leave tomorrow on a second day. Very worried. We've expected then chemotherapy, and at that time, without any knowledge, chemotherapy, cancer, leukemia, for me it's death.
It's essentially when children are born without a working immune system because of a genetic mutation in their DNA. And without a working immune system, these children are extremely vulnerable to serious infections. And without treatment, most of these patients would die before their first birthday. It's essentially a gutted out AIDS virus. It's HIV virus, but it's had a lot of the genes taken out so that it doesn't cause any disease anymore. And then we package in the genes that we want to for the condition that we're treating. And the virus is very specialized in being able to get into immune cells and blood stem cells, but also it has an enzyme which allows it to integrate the DNA, so to put the DNA that we want to put into the patient's cells. Prior to gene therapy, these patients would have been on many medications to prevent infections, weekly injections and weekly infusions of immunoglobulin. They would have been at home, isolated. And then pretty shortly after the gene therapy, actually, we're able to take off those medications. They can stop the injections, they can stop their weekly infusions, and then eventually start to socialize with other children, go to school, go out and lead a normal life. So the impact on the family is phenomenal.